Good morning, everyone. I welcome you to my channel. This is Stella. I have another winner in me. I don't know if I upload it again. Checking all my coins over and over again, I see something nice. I am trying to now put them together in a different place. The more that I see a lot of damage, I put those together. Doesn't matter what year or what date. If I see a lot of damage, I just put it aside now. So I don't have to be reloading it or wondering if I ever uploaded before. So here we are. As you can see, 1996 is all crack up. I probably have it already. I don't know. Because I have so much out there that I don't even get to look for them in my website. But now I am putting two together. Doesn't matter whether they are the same year or not. Look at this area here. All the edges is all crack up. And the bottom part here too. The mi'kmaq here is D. Look at all this crack. I can call it crack, whatever. And the 1999, the last nine here, you can see what's going on there. Go with the six. Oh, 1996. I'm sorry, guys. I am too excited that I'm talking fast. So, let's take a good look at 1986. Very soon we will know this is 86. But right now I can tell you that it's 86. Excuse me, I take a little bit tea here. Now, you see how the face is so scratched out. I don't know what happened to it, whether it's a rolling machine, whether it's man-made, but I guarantee that this is how I got it. Okay? They are both D. 96 and 86. So, I'm putting them together, and I'm going to try looking for a protective, case, like this, the one I just did with the last one I upload is, I don't know what's taking there so long to finish loading it, but I already uploaded. I did it like this. This is what I did with it. Both sides. You can see how this one was too. So, but it's taking forever for YouTube to load it. I have no idea why. Probably going to an hour now. Or at least half hour. It's not loaded. So I waited, so I decided, well, since they are going slow, let me just do another one. So here we are. I am going to see the other side and see what it's like. You see the what's going on in this leak here, base of the neck here, and down here. Don't have to tell you, this is quite obvious. So I call it a winner. Again, there we go, we turn it. I'm gonna turn the other one so I can keep my hand out of the way. I hate it when I'm blocking. So this is the other side. I see a little bit hole here. What else do I see? A little bit crack here. Let's move it around a little bit. Maybe if we go this way, something else will appear. Usually does. I don't see much, but I did see something going on in here. You see that there? Yeah. If I had not moved it, I wouldn't be able to see that. Okay. If I have no movie, yes, I will see that little patch there. It's a patch or a dye. That's what I call it. Now let's come to the bottom part. Let's move here and see what we are going to find. As you can see, it's all cracked up too. The evil, the ego. So I would say it's a man made. I say it was knitted like that. Even the edges. So there we go. And there's something here too. The chest, ego chest. This area. You tell me what you think about this particular one. I am putting them together just like I show you. So let's move it now this way. See what will appear. Sometimes the light don't do justice, but that's all I have. I don't have anywhere else to upload, so I just do what I can. I'm not making money on you or putting it on YouTube. So I'm not going out to go buy expensive equipment for what? So there we are. But I do like to thank people who are supporting me on this channel, who doesn't bash me. It gives me pressure, it gives me more hope in humanity. Some people bash me, some people call me all kinds of names, even though they don't know me. And I'm just doing my own thing. But people like to show off. So I just leave myself, do what I have to do, and don't bother with them. You see this? I told you when you move it, you see something else. There we have it. You see this? All this here. So I guess I will leave it at that. Just a little bit cut there too. There. So I'm turning it around again. Because I want that side to be up. There we go. That's where you see what year, the date, the mid mark. They are all there. So, but I'm going to wrap it up now in a very protective paper I got. You know, this protective case, I'm going to put it here, like I said, so that it don't get worse than it is right now. I invite everyone to watch my channel. I thank you all for your support. And those who doesn't bash me, God bless you all. Bye-bye for now. You have a wonderful day.